How's it going, guys? So today I thought I'd try a vlog, and honestly, don't expect more of them because this isn't happening again. So today is a special day because one of my very best friends is visiting from Cape Town, quite a far way off. It's gonna be a fun day. It is freaking early in the morning, and we're really hoping to get some rippage done before his family wakes up and he has to go do all kinds of family things. So let's get this day started. I'm tired as hell, and let's hope that doesn't really show in my flying, and we'll see where today goes. Let's go, guys.
Use it on the baby drones as well.
Dude, look at this box O batteries.
Yeah, dude.
It's literally just a box O batteries. Here's the thing though, right? We've got about 1 hour to rip. Okay, well, whatever we get to rip.
Yeah.
And I brought my racer, but I didn't actually charge my batteries for it.
Yes, so you can use mine.
So the idea was, I know you're not going to be able to fly 14 batteries in an hour, so that's your discharge machine, is me flying them. I request your consent to kill them.
Yeah.
Only voices talking to me. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. And my mother told me, son, let it be. Sold my soul to the calling.
Into the dive. Oh no.
PIDs are different for 4S. Not rates. Rates are like computed. Okay, I'm walking in front of you. Any signal interference?
I just got to touch the rainbow line, but nothing I couldn't fly through.
Alright, let's rip, my dudes. Grizzly will be the spotter. Why does it feel like my camera is out of focus? Oh my gosh, no, this camera angle is way too low for this. Oh, I want to try this. Swooping from here. Oh no! Into the dive, trees. Oh, I saw a Nova. Hey, Nova. Orbit the tree, but underneath the tree with me. Come on, I'm going a clockwise orbit. Do you see me though? Okay, I'm going in the same direction. I'm catching up. Oh yeah, this looks awesome. This is dual orbit, guys. This is all the Tetris. Hey, doing shit. What are you doing? I'm following you. Oh, you're over there. Oh,
Oh, this battery's gone. Oh, I see you coming in as well. Oh.
Max current of 70 amps.
Nice, eh? 6S is nice, dude.
It's so like limitless and much more responsive. Yeah.
I would say
your expo is Murwa.
Yeah, unfortunately you're flying my rates. We can put your rates in on a separate profile if you want.
Yeah, it's all good. Your expo is just fucking good. Jack secure rates, klar, end of story.
Flies well, eh?
I love these rates. The flick around just makes it so much easier, like just what?
Nah?
Float for you.
We got our first quad stuck in a tree. Because why not?
Cause rates!
Cause rates. No way! Oh, I see it! Hooray for LEDs! Ian has climbed this before and it wasn't nice. Bye.
Oh my gosh.
Like seriously, don't fall backwards, dude.
1, 2, 3, go.
There we go.
She's saved.
Dude, that was brilliant. And that's why we FPV, because it gets you outside, climbing trees, fetching quads.
Grizzlies for trees!
We're back at this. We got some charging going on at our spot where we refueled ourselves and we refueled our packs, and we're gonna fly some more. Hell yes, why not fly some more?
Rip it!
I haven't actually felt it yet, so this is like when someone brings something new FPV related to the meetup, and it's like
I do like this the toggles. I thought I was gonna hate it.
Everyone just like gushes around new things. They're just like, I wanna try.
You're a pincher.
I know, but I mean, this is game control style, so it's like that's the natural way I want to grab it.
But pinch it? Feel what it feels like if you try and pinch it?
I'm going to adjust the stick height as well. If it works.
You can make the sticks longer, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not going to adjust it because it's your sticks, so.
Oh, go for it.
It felt very comfortable to me.
It's comfortable.
Yeah. Adjust
it. Do you think you honestly need a strap for it?
No, I think that's the cool thing about it. It's light and it's compact, and the way I support it at the back here,
and like
you don't actually need a strap.
Stingy has got like a wrist strap for you.
Yeah, a wrist strap could work just as well. And you got audio, you got USB-C, which is actually a really nice touch. Only concern I see are the holds, which is not that I use them, but I mean, that's quite hard to press with the pinch grip. This is not bad. This might be the very first game style controller that I, as a pincher, because I'm very, very, very persnickety about this. Is that the right word?
I
wanted to really hate this because every single game style control TX that have come out, they always said, no, you can pinch it as well. But honestly, I can't. This might actually be the first one that I can pinch, even though it is this style. And I mean, this... Oh, yours doesn't fall flat.
No.
It's not
It's
not the Pro.
You don't have
but
the Pro.
This, you can't do. This is cool.
That is really cool.
That's your stand.
And you mean, if you got the Pro and the sticks fall flat, you just chuck that in a bag.
Right.
The screen is too small. I'm going to say that.
No, I'm happy with the screen. If you just look at if you can read what that says.
Yeah, but I actually have to put an effort to read that.
No, I would agree. He's very thingy on his. He likes work, yeah, tweaking
tunes,
a lot.
I work a lot with my X9.
Okay, so for him personally, it might not work.
Yeah.
But for someone like you or you, that might just work. Because it's small, it's compact, fits in your bag. I mean, hell, okay, mine really takes cool. up a lot of space awesome. In my bag.
And we've got video breakup. I don't know what's going on. Who's messing around in my ear? Video, dude. It was on by my knees. Or was he van Jelle? Yeah, I'm done.
Bye, Felicia.
Okay, guys, that kind of sums up this awesome day. I hope you guys enjoyed my first vlog. Look at this. What is this? Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed my first vlog. Don't expect another one because I'm not making another one of these. Anything to say, Mr. Skanky? Yes, as much as I expected from you.
Was it
just
was it like a day?
That was a brilliant day.
Awesome day.
Brilliant day of flying. Folks, enjoy your flight back to Cape Town. Thank you so much for spending the day with us.
We'll see you guys in the next episode.
There's not going to be a next episode. What are you about? These guys don't want to see vlogs.
What about the next season?
Next season? He's on seasons already. Apparently, I'm left behind in my own whatever this is. Cheers, guys. Happy flying.